Police in France have arrested a man after he detonated explosive materials inside a hotel room. The 26-year-old Ukrainian-Russian man was treated by emergency services after he suffered significant burns during the incident earlier this week. Police searched the hotel room and discovered materials used in explosives manufacturing. France has been placed on maximum threat alert 2 months out from the Paris Olympics.